Spurs spend thousands a year getting rid of graffiti. Till now, the only remedy's been to paint it out. But no sooner have they done that than the vandals are back. Now they're trying a new technique, claimed to be the only complete anti-graffiti system. Concrete walls are sprayed with a barrier of special lacquer. Any offending graffiti is then simply wiped off. For untreated walls already daubed with slogans, they've a different approach. A lacquer paint which first covers the graffiti and then acts as a barrier against any more. The makers are already trying to sell the system to other clubs. They're also talking to local councils and to London Transport.